You used to come and give me company. Yeah. Tell me you love me and trust me.
Tell me that you
love me. Oh, and it took a while to trust me. Girl, I had a word for it. So you don't judge me. I love the way you touch me. I'm feeling like I'm.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I am here with a different hairstyle, which means a tutorial. So I'm here with a hair tutorial, and this is the simplest, most easiest, most affordable hairstyle you can ever just throw on for any occasion, anything, you know, anything you like. And this is like almost like a two-in-one hairstyle, because this is actually a drawstring ponytail that I converted into like an updo, a nice updo you can wear to a special occasion, you know, a wedding. Like I could see myself being like a little bridesmaid, you know, like. So I came across this Marley hair drawstring ponytail. It was about $11, and I got mine to match my hair color in color 2. I don't think they have a 1B, but they had a 1 and a color 2. So I got the color 2 because 1 was too like jet black. So it's a Marley hair drawstring ponytail. It's supposed to be a ponytail, and then I converted it into, you know, this nice simple affordable updo, you know. Let's jump right into this video, and don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I just got out of the shower. I just, you know, freshly cold washed my hair, and now I am applying my water-based leave-in conditioner. As you guys know, I absolutely love the As I Am leave-in conditioner, so that's why I'm applying all over my hair. Can we take a minute to, you know, appreciate and recognize the hair growth? Like, my hair has grown so much in the thickness, also not so much for length, but I'm so proud of the thickness of my hair. So I'm going in with my extra virgin olive oil to, you know, coat that all over my hair to lock in the moisture. So right now I have water in my hair, a water-based leave-in conditioner, and then I'm using my oil to lock in the moisture in my hair. This regimen has always worked for me, and one thing to always for you to be able to see growth in your hair is to stick to a regimen and continuously use that regimen. Stick to a regimen. So I am just parting my hair in sections, so I can have the two sides going the opposite direction and the middle going all the way, you know, just flat black. So this is crucial for this hairstyle. So the two sides, I'm going to swoop them to, you know, the opposite directions, and then the middle would just go straight back. So I'm using the Extreme Styling Gel. I don't know how I feel. I'm not sure how I feel about this gel. I still feel like I prefer the Eco Styler over this gel, but you know, it works. If you guys want to give it a try, you know, you can always give it a try, but I definitely do prefer the Eco Styler. This gel gives me a lot of waves in my hair. Like, it gives me a lot of waves, but you know, it's still nice. So I'm just, you know, using a Demna brush to detangle my hair and just making sure the middle part is all the way slick directly to the back. And then I'm using a scrunchie. I would definitely recommend to use a tighter scrunchie, not like a loose stretched out scrunchie, but that's the only thing I had. That's the only one I have. So tying your hair down with a scarf is really crucial to getting a nice slick down. So make sure you tie your hair with a good hair scarf and leave it for about 30 to 45 minutes. So after that, this is the ponytail I got from my local beauty supply store. It's a Marley ponytail that has combs, two combs on opposite ends, so you can, you know, insert it into your hair. So this is what my hair looks like after, you know, I took my scarf down. Like you can see, I have a lot more waves because of this gel. So I'm just going to put clip in that ponytail, and make sure you try to hide the end. There's a little net to hide, so make sure you hide that. You know, it's, you don't need a bobby pin for that. Just take one of the Marley hair and swoop it across, and it hides it really good. And this is the final look for the first one. You know, this is just simple ponytail, you know, you can rock. So if you, this is the end of style one. So if you're trying to be extra like I am and, you know, convert it into like a nice classy updo, That's the second hairstyle. So I part this ponytail into two, leaving one at the back and bringing one towards the front. So the one towards the front, I turn that into a big chunky twist, and then I use a little tiny black rubber band to secure it at the end, and then swoop it to whatever direction you like. I just, you know, I like this direction. You can go the opposite direction if that's what you want. And I use some black bobby pins, you know, to hide everything really good. But at some point I ran out of black bobby pins and I was using some gold bobby pins. But make sure, for the purpose of this video, I just went ahead with it, but make sure you try to use a black bobby pin. So for the Marley hair at the back, I divide that into two, and then create two chunk of twists, and make sure you secure the ends with a black rubber band. That's what I use to secure the ends. And then I am going to turn around to show you how I, you know, placed the hair in, you know, opposite direction to get this style. So I'm using my bobby pin with one of the twists to go in one direction, and then I take the other twist and go the opposite direction. And as you can see, these twists are not, you know, tight or defined. You just loose twist. They're supposed to be loose and, you know, just fun and nothing too serious. And then I use bobby pins to secure it everywhere. As you can see my gold bobby pins, but it'll be better and blend more if you use your black bobby pins. So make sure you use black bobby pins. And I also, you know, left a little note for people that, you know, don't really listen, so I just let you guys know to make sure you use black bobby pins and for better blending. Yeah, that's the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye. When that nigga do dirty, like I told you, mommy, throw it back, throw it back just like you supposed to.